Hi, hopefully you guys can hear me above the fan. I turned the fan off for this video, but I'm not a crazy person, so I'm not going to do that. Quick little look at where we are.
Mom.
Not really the most exciting thing I could have showed you, is it? I apologise. I've tried for like 3-4 days to make this video and I've just not been able to do it. The reason we need to make this video is because I need to update you guys on what is going on the channel and what the plan is and stuff, and because I really like this t-shirt and I want to show people how cool the t-shirt is. Anyways, yeah, so as you'll have noticed by the absolute lack of content on the channel, I do not have a laptop. Actually, come with me. Even the crappy laptop I did bring, that's broken. Life does not like me, ladies and gentlemen. Life does not like me. Right. Anyways, it's really hot. It's always really hot. You kind of get used to it. We are currently in Isla de Ometepe, which is this beautiful little volcanic island in the middle of Lake Nicaragua. We're only here for a few nights, but tomorrow we're doing this big tour thing that starts at 8:30 in the morning and it goes on till like sunset, and we're going to explore the whole island and do a lot of volcano hiking and stuff like that. It's going to be very, very cool. The reason there's been no content, because you'll remember I had several plans to get a laptop. All of them failed. I tried to buy a laptop from some guy in Nicaragua, and PayPal, seeing that I was using it in Nicaragua, decided, no. Bad business lot. You're not allowed to buy things in Nicaragua, so they blocked my account. So I don't currently have a PayPal account, which means I can't buy things off eBay, despite the fact I promised this guy I'd buy his laptop. So that's fantastic. I do have a fallback plan, right? The fact is, guys, there's probably not going to be content for a while. 5-6 weeks. I'm hoping, more than anything else, to get all this sorted before Jurassic World Lego game comes out. If I can get it sorted before then, I'll be relatively happy. I'd love to be able to play some Subnautica, and there's another dinosaur game coming to early access in 3.5 weeks, and exciting news. Basically, there is a... I had my hair caught and I'm not used to it yet. Give me a minute. I'll do. Right. There's a dinosaur game coming out this year. I'm not going to say what it is, because I'm a sneaky son of a bitch. There's a dinosaur game coming out this year, and you're all very excited about it. I'm very excited about it. And they got in touch with me, basically said they don't want to release the demo to everyone. They just want to release it to me, basically. So what they're going to do is I'm going to get exclusive gameplay updates, and should be the only place you can see this game for the like entirety of the early access period or something like that. We don't really have details lined out, but that's the point. This one dinosaur game will be on no other channel except the Best of Slot channel. This is why you come here. Exclusive content and ramblings on my mobile phone. Those are the two main reasons, I believe. Yeah. Having an amazing time. Really am. Shattered, in case you can't tell. But having an amazing time. Just did 2 nights in San Juan del Sur, which was our first time in Nicaragua, and that's like a proper party beach town, so I drank everything, but it was worth it, it was amazing. Last week was Montezuma, which you can read all about on searchingforsloths.com, which I will link down there. But Montezuma was by far the best place we've been so far. It was awesome, not for wildlife, but it was very cool. However, I did see, still no sloth, but I did see earlier today an advertisement for a sloth tour near San Juan del Sur, and we're going back to San Juan del Sur next week. So I'm going to email the guy, because I took a photo of the details, and hopefully go on an official sloth tour. And that way, I can get a sloth. And if I do see a sloth, I'll take my phone with me, and I'll do a video with the sloth. Yeah. So my backup plan for the laptop, because I can't get this Nicaraguan one because PayPal hates me. I'm going to ring PayPal tomorrow and hopefully sort it all out. But then I don't even know where I'd get it shipped, and if it's going to take like 10 weeks to get here, then it doesn't make any sense. My fallback plan is I have a friend joining me while I'm out here in... He's joining me in Guatemala, I believe, hopefully. And let me think. Yeah, so he's going to join me while I'm in Guatemala, and he's coming over from England. So I'm going to get him to get the laptop, and then he's going to bring it over with him. He doesn't know this yet. I haven't actually told him this yet. But he's going to bring the laptop over with him, and then I'll have it. And that will be after Jurassic World comes out, but before the game comes out, because it's like 3 weeks difference. Obviously, I'm going to watch the film here, and I'll do a video review like this, because I'm super professional. At the end of the day, guys, it's going to be messy. There's going to be a lack of content for a bit, but I am off living the sort of adventure holiday thing that I wanted to do since I was about 6 years old. And I know you guys understand that. I do, and I apologize for the lack of content. And all I can say is I am coming back at some point. You know, I'm not staying out here. And when I get back, content will be back to normal. There'll be loads of it, as per usual. If I can get it working out here, and I am still trying, I'm looking for laptops and stuff. Hopefully this PayPal thing can get sorted out so I can maybe get one shipped out here. I've decided to stop worrying about it. Worrying about it doesn't do anything. I'm actively searching for answers, but I'm not letting it bother me. I'm too chilled now. You know, you spend a week in Montezuma and it's just like, ugh. You can't be stressed. You can't worry. You just gotta chill. I'm not high. Although this guy did offer earlier. And then crack and everything is crazy. Yeah. That's about all I've got. I hope you all have an amazing summer. Is it even summer? I don't even know what month it is. It's a month. There is a month out there. I don't know what month it is now. Hope you all having an amazing time. I will do these, because there's not going to be regular content for a little while at least. Hopefully a couple of weeks and I can start getting it sorted, but I'm not optimistic. It's probably going to be about 5 or 6 weeks. It's just the way it is. I'm going to try to do these phone videos a little bit more, less like this and more like, ooh, I'm in this amazing place. Here's a video. You know, tomorrow we're going down and hopefully watching the sunset and stuff like that, or climbing to the top of a volcano and all that kind of jazz. And I'm going to start doing more like impromptu little videos like that. So if you hate that kind of stuff, you're in for a rough few weeks. But we will be, I stress this point so much, we will be back with content. It will return. It's just not quite today, unfortunately. I'm so annoyed with myself for leaving my laptop at home. If I just brought the right laptop, none of this would be a problem. But I didn't, so here we are. Okay, I'm gonna go. Right, so thank you for joining me. Thank you for everyone who's going back and watching old videos and stuff. You know, the fact is, guys, there's a lot of content. I've done like 2,000 videos. I doubt you've watched every video I've done, so you may as well go back and check out some older series. This is hint. Either way, we will be back to normal one day. This is week 4 of maximum 16 of lack of content, something like that. I'm going to smash my computer to bits when I get home. It's going to be beautiful. Thank you so much for joining me. I will try to see you guys a little bit more regularly. Please do check out searchingforsloths.com for my ever so witty blog updates. And I'll see you guys next time. Cheers. Much love. Bye-bye.